Here's a vintage Cinelli Super Corsa that is being restored. The rear seat stays had to be replaced, and the rear dropout had to be replaced as well.
Okay.
O sea, tiene un secreto.
Now this part was applied with some flux, and now the welding is going to take place.
Yo soy huevo, yo tengo susto. ¿No crees?
Sí.
¿Tú no crees?